contó una anécdota con el segundo cine.
Miami Beach is divided in three zones. Hay habitaciones y también un restaurante. The only house in Ocean Drive was the Versace Mansion. And after Gianni Versace was killed in 1997, Donatella Versace sold the house in $13 million.
Oh, wow.
And people say the buyer sold it later in $44 million. Wow. Ya tenemos a Mangos. This is one of the most popular nightclubs in Miami. If you want to dance salsa, you come to Mangos. Este es uno de los nightclubs más populares de Miami, Mangos, aquí en Ocean Drive y la calle 9. For visitors to rent these exotic cars to drive through Ocean Drive, pretending to be millionaires for a couple of hours.
Sure.
Why not?
Aquí una de las Al Pacino.
Al Pacino.
La película Scarface es un clásico americano acerca de un cubano inmigrante que vino cruzando el mar en los años 80. La entrada fue construida en 1903 y los hoteles, la planta hotelera, en los años 20. En esta época estaba muy de moda. Cuando uno quiere irse de fiesta, pues viene aquí. Estas torres cuestan entre 3 y 4 millones de dólares. Es una de las mejores zonas para vivir en Miami. Polanski. Este es South Point Park, donde está. Someone living there must invite you and put your personal information on a website. And when you go to feature terminal, they check the website. And if you're invited, they allow you. $6 to $8 million, but the regular price is $30, $40, $50 million, and the most expensive one is $100 million. David Beckham, Rihanna, dólares, pero los precios regulares son 30, 40 y 50 millones de dólares. Y la más, el puerto de Miami.
Aparte de eventos de baloncesto, hacen bastantes eventos especiales y conciertos. The most famous one, coming up on the right, you will see a big blue boat. Viniendo a la mano derecha, vamos a ver un bote bien grande de color azul. Too Fast, Too Furious, también bien famoso porque lo utilizaron en la película Rápido y Furioso 2. There's the bridge that Paul Walker jumps at the beginning of the movie. Okay. La voz del gato con botas. Paulina Rubio, the Golden Girl. No juzguen, está remodelando la casa, muchacha. She's living in Spain with her. Pay for that house. Por los pasados 2 años le estaba ayudando a pagar por esa casa. It belongs to the... Okay, guys, this next house has a tiny blue and white bottom.
For business, to do business in this area, they call it also the Wall Street of South Florida. For cruising, for shopping, and visitors don't only enjoy the visit to the museum, 22, at a cost of $50 million, and they're who discover this area. Two dresses.
And what is the
purpose? Turning from China. Cuando los cubanos van a cruzar el mar para venir hacia los Estados Unidos, pues le piden a la Virgen que los ayude a llegar a salvo. Y cuando llegan a las costas de la Florida, pues vienen aquí a... Así como luce el malecón de La Habana. Esta zona es la Bahía Vizcaína y cruzando el agua es Key Biscayne o Cayo Vizcaíno. Que es out of the neighborhood and the first hotel in Coconut Grove in 1920s. Park View Isabella and Charles Peacock se conocen como los desarrolladores de esta comunidad. Una familia inglesa que se estableció aquí en medio de la zona. En la vegetación y los pavos reales hacen de este vecindario un lugar exótico para vivir.
So they're just roaming around?
Almost everybody said that was filmed here, Charlotte J. Memorial Park Cemetery. En este lugar se dice que fue filmado el video más famoso de Michael. And the idea was to build this community for rich people from Spain to live here. That's why all the streets have names of places of Spain. We are driving through Granada and we'll see Valencia, Sevilla, Catalonia, Almería, Madrid, Andalucía, all the streets have names of places of Spain. One of the first hotels in Miami, Biltmore Hotel, in 1926. Este es el vecindario Cora Gables, que es uno de los vecindarios más antiguos de la ciudad. There's a suite that was the suite of Al Capone, so he used to stay in this hotel. At that time when it was built, this hotel used to have the biggest pool of any other hotel in the United States. And the swimming instructor was the actor that made the movie Tarzan, Johnny Weissmuller. Cuba came to the United States, and the one staying in Miami, they established in this area, known today as Little Havana. 1960, the city wasn't so developed, but Cubans proudly say that they helped to build Miami. Cubans are the largest Latinos community in Miami, almost 1 million out of 6 million, because there are certain benefits and laws that allow Cubans to establish legally in the United States, like Cuban Adjustment Law, allowing Cubans to apply for permanent residence after 1 year, guayaberas stores, people playing dominoes on the streets, Cuban music.
Ito na yung mga wall ng ano.
This is the last place to visit during the city tour. This area was known as Little San Juan because people from Puerto Rico established here in 1950s. With the years, it became a kind of dangerous place, not good to visit, not good to live. The whole vandalism. And 12 years ago, the county started a project to reanimate the neighborhood. And they hired artists from different parts of the world in the heart of Wynwood, known as Wynwood Wondo, a muralistas, para pintar las paredes, que se conoce como paredes de Wynwood, que es este lugar que tenemos aquí a la izquierda. On the left, Wynwood Wall. Hay que regresar, nos volvemos a ver en media hora. Allá, ya cuando salgan hacia allá, yo lo vuelvo a recoger en el otro lado. Claro.
Picture.
ulit ako. So guys, for the ones that want to try to feed the iguanas, my friend Giancarlo, he has some leaves right here so I can feed them. You can just walk through them, they won't bother you, okay? They're vegetarians. Come somewhere, then you're gonna come to your neighbor, okay?
Thank you.
Laki. Na.
Rolling on the dealer. I spend my egg right around. Whoa, I like to move it, move it. 8, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Thank you. favorite animal. So we got a big problem, my friend.
Find a VAP class. after losing this belief, they have to be honest.
Okay. Parang yung anak niya ito. Falda.
Dollars, give me the cards. pa naman yan, parang pinakinggan ka.
Ang dagan po na eh.
Oo. Yes,
pala. Thank you, and please enjoy the show.
Lifted scenes were my walls remain, and the vision that was planted in my brain still
soon too, right? Like that.
That's where they have swimming with the pigs and Stingray City activities.
May nakita ba kayo na sa dinner store? Mama.
Getting detention again.
Panginoon.